The regional security system, with support from the European Union, will be conducting a panel discussion at the Castries City Town Hall under the theme Transitioning to Citizen Security. The discussion will explore crime trends in the Caribbean, public perception of security, and transitioning the police from a state-centered approach to a citizen-oriented approach to security. Come put the pertinent questions to the panelists featuring Dr. K.P. Saint-Jean, Mrs. Sharon Gardner-Hippolyte, and representatives of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force at the Castries City Town Hall, August 27th at 10 a.m.